A lot of advocacy by civil society groups in the northern region to encourage leadership among young girls seems to be yielding fruits. The introduction of the Young Female Parliamentarian Project in 2010 and the Girls Club by NORSAAC and ActionAID Ghana are gradually serving as a platform for mentoring young females for leadership. The female population in many schools in the northern region is often larger, but their male counterpart, because of culture and religious beliefs, hold many leadership positions. Now, however, advocacy and mentoring of young females in clubs in the region is gradually addressing the myth that females cannot lead. Some female students at the senior high school level have contested and won positions for senior prefect and assistant senior prefect in their schools for the first time in the northern region. Some of the students tell Vasa One News they believe that more female students should be elected into leadership positions because they perform excellently.
The reason why I want a girl to also be a school prefect is that at first, when a boy was a prefect, calling of camera was too much, and then the seniors were bullying juniors anyhow, and the masters too were complaining. So when this lady got this power, I've seen that everything has changed. This time around, when the call come around, everything is now moving well. And
what I want our school to get another SP for a lady, because how she behave, I like the way she behave, because she give respect, she let the girls to give respect to the boys, especially in the dormitory level. When the call come around, they respect them and then they do whatever they want them to do, so they give them maximum respect. So as that matter, I like her, so I want we to get another SP and she'll be lady, because what she's doing, I like it.
Some beneficiaries of the Young Female Parliamentarian Project in the Fisa Alassan of the Cheponi Senior High School and Rubaya Issa of the Zabzugu Senior High School, who are currently the first female senior prefect and assistant senior prefect in their schools, share some of their challenges as leaders.
I find it very difficult to stop them, for as they say, to stop them from going to town, especially the boys, because I can't go to their dormitory at any point in town. So some of them can decide to judge and go to town without my permission.
This school, it is said that no girl should go to the boys' dormitory and no boy should go to the girls' dormitory. So when I need some of the boys and attempt to tell the boys that, please, I want this, or I want these boys, do not call them, or they'll think that you have to do something bad to them, so they'll not even venture to go and call those people.
The project director for NORSAAC, Hafsa Tusumani, said they will continue to empower more females in the region to bridge the leadership gap in schools. From Sabzugu District, Nuwanash for Vasa One News.